You know, I told you I spoke about two Guyanese artists that's really close and dear to me. I just spoke about Fire Fred. I want you to go check his video out. I mean, the things that I said and the big song that he has that he did in 2009, that is just as relevant as it was then as it is today. The next Guyanese artist I will be talking about, ladies and gentlemen, is Alabama. Alabama, my brethren. Alabama is a great songwriter, a great human being, has a great personality. Rastafari to the fullest, seeing. So this one is for Alabama. Now, in times, ladies and gentlemen, after meeting these two great artists in 2009, I know that the struggles of becoming a star is everywhere. It's not just in Guyana, it's in Jamaica, it's in Trinidad, it's in the United States, it's all over the world. But once you maintain your talents, once you practice the four D's, discipline, dedication, determination, and desire, anything that you want to become, ladies and gentlemen, you can become that. You can become that and even more. My son, Greg Nesbitt, or Nesbitt as he's known worldwide, is a great youth, a great human being, a great personality, a great person to talk to. If you sit and talk to Nesbitt, you'll see how mature he is. Is a great advancement. It makes me proud to even associate the fact that he won my talent show in 1998. It makes me feel proud to know that this kind of a caliber, this artist that walks through my doors so many years ago and is shining, that the world is seeing his work, from Bordeaux to, you know, Drive By to Friend Killer and a Someone Live, you know, him a tune after tune after tune, and him say Live Every Minute, all them big, big, big tune there. Then him go back and say My Dream, then him go back and say Success Story. And then big, 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 big song, ladies and gentlemen, is Remove My Enemies. Seeing? Nesbitt is an artwork, a masterpiece. So if Nesbitt can do it, coming out of Zimbabwe in Arnett Garden, attending the school Charlie Smith High, practicing his skills. Of course, he's been through ups and downs and all the other things that happen to young people while you're growing up. But these are just obstacles that you can just step over. Don't forget them, but put them in the back of your head and use that to build. And Alabama, this one is for you, man. I'm going to review your song. It's a Fix It video. It's a song talking about the riot they had in the prison in Guyana. And Alabama, I might support you, Rasta. Big Stone love you from the hardcore of my heart, and I want the best for you. So ladies and gentlemen, without the whole talking, this is my friend, Guyanese artist, Alabama.
Like you not hear what I want, yeah. Cap ship on fire, some me alarm.
Fix it!
The inmates said
Bomb Squad production. Clifford Charles, aka Alabama.
You not hear what I want. For 3 years now, them not kick on. Them just kicking up a storm. Let me hear 17 life gone. Then when you fix it, Granger. Fix it, Granger. Fix it, Brigadier. Then why you feel come take a look around, because them feel nobody here. Then why you fix it, Granger.
Fix it, Granger. President Granger, we talking about you.
Then why you feel come take a look around, because them
warn you, Alabama.
Them why you feel know what I want inside. And not a man is still a man inside. For 5 years without a child, some man inside. Like the plan is to keep man inside. If I'm guilty,
pull up that truth, man. Pull up. I have to go back and get higher. You see the youth, Alabama, the Rasta man. Yes, higher. Boy, you just understand, so boy, the ayah is a real restaurant from the heart. Meeting Alabama, he took me to Buxton, he took me to Agricola, he took me to All By Stone, he took me to all of the places that people don't even take a Jamaican to, because they try to keep them in the nice areas of Georgetown and those are the highfalutin area. But Alabama took me to the train line on a Friday night. When Guyanese come out in them drove, him take me to the seawall on a Sunday night when Guyanese come out in them drove. So Alabama, Clifford Charles, big up yourself, big up yourself, big up yourself. We want the best for you, Rasta. Jamaica, appreciate you. Ionizer Jamaica, love you, respect you, and appreciate you. So this is what I'm doing. You never asked me to do it, like I said again. Carly, my brother, you know, the artists them don't beg. They have their talent, and we as people who seize the talent should just go right ahead from the depths of our art and support them. Because if we don't support our own, and I'm speaking directly to Guyanese, support your own artists. Look at Natural Blacks come to Jamaica and do. Him create a whirlwind and him have a career and him catalog bigger. Seeing? So we want that you know as Guyanese for supporting the Guyanese artists. Yes, I support one of Guyanese artists because talent lies everywhere. And Big Stone endorsed that to the fullest. Anytime I see a talent, I'm going to shoot it out to the best of my ability. So we're going to play about that tune here now. The Alabama tune named Fix It.
Catch it on fire, some be alarm. The inmates said I want to see Granger. Because every day in jams,
I just want to get up.
Fix it, Brigadier. Then why you feel come take a look around? Because them feel nobody care.
Don't feel nobody care, Mr. Granger.
Fix it, Granger. Fix it, Brigadier.
One youth.
Then why you feel come take a look around? Because them feel nobody care.
Let it go now, youth.
You feel no, what a guan inside.
Boom.
And that a man is still a man inside. For 5 years without a child, some man inside.
Well, Alabama.
Like the plan is to keep man inside.
Hey.
From guilty, then lock me up and throw away the key. But if I'm innocent, then my lord,
set me free.
If you're rich, you get a ticket to get out of jail. But if you get caught with a slip, you can't even get out of my bail.
Nah.
When they start calling jail, they're home. Riding, setting fire and police take away.
Yo, them Guyanese artists are tough, Big Stone, I tell you that. And you can't tell Big Stone about artists because Anna is a success story. And they remove all my enemies, you see me? Go on, Alabama!
Then why you become take up? Look around because them feel nobody care. Then why you fix it, Granger? Fix it, Granger? Fix it,
fix it, Mr. Granger! Yeah, man. Yeah, boy, I had a ball, I'm trying to tell you. Alabama, just as fresh then as he's fresh now, my brother. It was a pleasure for me to just sit back here, you know, and think of two great young artists from Guyana, and to be able to stay from a distance, hundreds of miles away from a distance, and show them love. I want you to stay from within Guyana and show them love as well, because guess what? You see, when you teach them how to dance a yard, you see, when them go to abroad, they no go shine. But they need you to help polish them off higher. Don't criticize them unless it's positive criticism. Because constructive criticism is good enough. But when you come with the negative thing and you not show them the other way out and no alternative, love up the artist them, Rasta. Respect the artist them higher. Keep the artist them your support. So, Alabama, Big Stone, love you. We support you from Jamaica. We wish you all the best for your career. Continue to be the prolific artist that you are. Big Stone salute both of you. Alabama, pick up yourself. Big up. Fire Fred, Big Stone salute you. Thank you all for watching, ladies and gentlemen. And I do hope that you all can have a great day in Guyana.